Here is one doodle plus two. But tell me, why are you all so blue?
Mudge is missing.
We're really worried about him.
And we can't do our show unless we find him.
Doodles, don't you fear? Don't you see? Mudge is here.
Mudge! Why didn't you tell us you were going to the theater?
Well, I just wanted to hear how this new song worked with the fans.
Well, why? You hardly ever come see our shows.
Well, I guess I felt this song was a bit more personal.
You got that right. This song is very personal to us.
It's really a tribute to our fans.
You have to acknowledge the people that support you.
Oh, you mean like saying thank you to the people who have helped you?
Yeah! Mudge, we never thanked you for giving us the idea for our song.
I don't believe it.
We're really sorry.
Oh, it's okay. You just got swept away with our song, right?
You got that right. It's a great tune.
Oh, darn tootin'. You know, the author's in the house, you know.
Let's hit it.
Woo!
Go!
Let's hear some noise. Don't be a mouse. The Doodlebops are in the house.
What did you think? Did the performance tickle you pink?
Oh, they did a great job on our new song. I loved it.
Does that mean you'll be writing more Doodlebop songs from now on?
Nah, I think I'm gonna be a one-hit wonder.
Check the microphone. Say it again and let it roll. Hey, everybody, lift it up. It feels so good to be on top. Wave your hands up in the air. Wave them like you just don't care. All part of this crew.
Who's there? I like who?
I don't know. You tell me, Mudge.
Hmm.
Get it?
What?
I like who? You tell me!
Well, I like you.
Oh, Mudge. I like you too.
Oh, come on.